Seth Burgett, CEO, president of Gateway Bronco. How you doing, man?
I'm doing just fine. Thank you, Alan.
Thanks for joining us. I see we brought one of your Broncos out here. And this is not just any Bronco. This is a Bronco that has been nut and bolt restored, but not just restored, restored to today's standards, which is exactly, I think, what I want. So talk about what you're doing at Gateway Bronco, because this is something that is that the world needs to know about.
Well, Alan, thank you. Really appreciate you having us today. This is really unique because we take these Broncos and we start off with original paint Broncos. Everyone that we touch is original paint. People think that they can't be found. We find them.
This is not just a restored Bronco. You guys take it to a new level. Talk about that.
Yeah, that's correct, Alan. So what we do with our Broncos is we start off with an original paint Bronco. We then do a nut and bolt complete restoration of the sheet metal and of the powder coated frame. We rebuild every single item. And then we restomod it, the current term, to basically modernize the Bronco and take away some of that, we'll call it character, of the 60s and 70s era Broncos that make them a little challenging to drive and a little less reliable than we'd like.
So you must have figured out how to, like, reproduce some sort of a assembly line process to be able to do what I see in front of me here in 60 days. I mean, ground up.
This is an $80,000 price point for this truck. No one in the industry can produce a truck ground up like this with as much in it as we can because we build it on an assembly line. We start from day one to the last day it's in the shop in less than 60 days, and it's generally delivered in the driveway within 60 days.
What engine do you have under the hood here? You talked about being fuel injected, but what actual power plant is it?
Yeah, so this is our Fuelie model. We have three models. We have the Fuelie model with a 2-year bumper-to-bumper warranty. It has a Blueprint Engines 347 stroker. We have our Survivor model. We actually find Broncos so nice that we don't want to repaint them, and we leave the original paint, and we put a Coyote 302 directly from Ford Performance.
Wow.
It is unbelievable. And that's a 3-year warranty. And then we have the Ultimate, which is what we call the Warrior. It's a 5-year bumper-to-bumper warranty. Of course, it's a Coyote 302. We are also the first to put the Raptor 6-speed transmission automatic behind that Coyote motor. And we offer that as well. We have one here at the show. You can go into the auction arena and see that truck. That was built in 30 days, by the way. 30 days. And it is a Coyote 302. It looks totally vintage, Alan. It is uncut wheel well, one owner, 25,000-mile Bronco now in brand new limestone green paint, Coyote 302, leather interior, wood floor for the rear end. It's totally unique.
Where do you get these vehicles? I mean, they're not making them.
If you come to our booth, you'll see that I've been searching Barns of America since I was 9 years old. We found a picture from my grandfather's home, the original barn that I searched when I was 9 years old. Found a Corvair and a Hudson in there. So, Heather, why don't you show us the power step on the Bronco? This is one of the most popular options we have. So watch below the door. Now you see it. It works perfect. Close the door. And then in a few seconds, now you don't.
Talk about this one in particular. What is it outfitted with? It looks like it has a tilt wheel, and it's got a few. And that can't be the original steering column.
That is not the original steering column. So we use all Iditarod steering columns. They're fantastic columns. We kept with the wood wheel from the Shelby. This is an $80,000 Bronco, a Fuelie model. It does have a few options. It has wool square weave carpet. It has leather interior, premium sound, and some heavy-duty four-wheel drive items. But essentially what you get for this price point, you get a fuel-injected engine, you get an overdrive transmission, you get four-wheel disc brakes, you get the same paint quality on every one of our trucks, and you get a restomod that you can drive anywhere. The tops are completely your choice. So we have, this will come with a Bimini top standard, so a Bimini top to cover the passenger and the driver.
Like they also call them bikini tops.
Yeah, a little bikini top for sure. We can also put a Safari soft top on, or for those that want the Ultimate, it's the hard top.
I got to ask, how did you get into this, Seth? I mean, this is not something the average person doing one of these is a several year job for a guy.
I came up with this idea that, you know, I was going to collect Broncos, and I collected 12 or 13 all original paint Broncos. They're all basically the same. And I said, I want to build a Coyote Bronco. I want to build it all out and make it, I can drive anywhere, never have to worry about it. My wife will want to go with me, heated seats, air conditioning, and I couldn't find a good builder, so I started a shop and built a 30,000 square foot factory for Broncos.
Wow. And that again is called Gateway Bronco. Website for those at home, if they want to check it out, what's the website?
The website is gatewaybronco.com. You can also find us on Facebook at Gateway Bronco. And we appreciate every like on Facebook that we get.
I love it. This is what happens when engineers, aerospace engineers, audio engineers get a hold of a hot classic off-road machine and they take it all the way to the moon and back with the quality of build. And in 60 days. Well, there you go. You guys, Gateway Bronco, just outside St. Louis, and Seth Burgett, President, CEO. And we're going to take a little break and bring another expert up here and bring some cars across the block here at the Pioneering Performance Stage at Barrett-Jackson, West Palm Beach. We'll be right back.